Well, Michael and Carol, it's gotten to the point where the Humane Society has decided not to take any more stray animals from county animal control effective the close of business today. And starting Saturday evening, people living in Spartanburg County won't be able to bring strays there either.
Rent is said to be overdue for each of the stray animals dropped off here at the Humane Society by Spartanburg County Animal Control.
We feel that this is a pretty dark time for Spartanburg County and the animals in it.
Humane Society President Sandy Christensen says the county hasn't been paying its monthly bill lately, which included an increase in April and another one in September when the facility learned it would have to keep stray animals longer to comply with state law.
The total balance due of their bill is close to $200,000.
Christensen says county leaders have ignored phone calls and emails like this one sent in mid-September. So today he decided to suspend the agreement between the Humane Society and the county. The Humane Society says the suspension could be lifted if the county pays up, though the agreement was likely going to end in a year anyway.
Our goal was to work together to ensure a smooth transition for the animals and the community.
County Council Chairman Jeff Horton says this is a misunderstanding.
According to county staff, they just had not received a bill. And then when they did get a bill, it contained a lot of charges that were unexplained.
Horton says he just found out about the issue today and he was never given any numbers, but he believes that the bill that's owed will be paid.
I know we've tried for a long time to come to an agreement with the Humane Society, and it's very difficult times in which we live.
But the Humane Society says time is up.
They've kind of left us with no other options.
And with all that said, the Humane Society will still accept strays who are sick or injured. Now, Animal Control tells us strays taken in tonight will actually be kept in Animal Control trucks for up to 24 hours. They'll be given food, water, and let out to use the bathroom. All of that is allowed and required by state law. Animal Control is also checking with facilities outside of the county to see if they could start sending strays there if need be. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg Newsroom. Mike.